A moment MEPs have been waiting for. Alexis Tsipras in the House to present his case as Europe and its currency spiral down towards a political and economic nightmare zone. He delivered promises of reform between words of blame.
Δεν θα ήταν υπερβολή να πω ότι η πατρίδα μου έχει μετατραπεί τα τελευταία 5 χρόνια σε ένα πειραματικό εργαστήρι λιτότητας. Το πείραμα όμως πρέπει όλοι να παραδεχθούμε ότι δεν πέτυχε. Η πρόταση που καταθέτουμε στους εταίρους μας είναι πρόταση που περιλαμβάνει αξιόπιστες μεταρρυθμίσεις με κριτήριο, όπως είπα πριν, τη δίκαιη κατανομή των βαρών.
For some MEPs, he failed to persuade.
Sie lieben, Herr Tsipras, die Provokation. Wir lieben den Kompromiss. Sie lieben das Scheitern und wir lieben den Erfolg. Sie spalten Europa und wir lieben Europa.
For others, this is a defining moment.
How do you want to be remembered? As an electoral accident who made its people poorer in his country? Or want you be remembered, Mr. Tsipras, as a real revolutionary reformer, so that you're a real leader and not a false prophet? Do it!
Nelle istituzioni europee e nelle autorità e tra le autorità greche ci sono state donne e uomini che hanno saputo mettere da parte la loro casacca, la loro appartenenza politica per fare un atto di responsabilità e di costruttività per salvare la Grecia e per salvare l'Europa.
Mr. Tsipras had plenty of support in Parliament from those opposed to austerity from different groups.
Vous ne pourrez pas faire échapper votre peuple à l'austérité si vous ne lui permettez pas d'échapper à l'euro.
The Greek people have said that they cannot go longer with this austerity, that we need to have a sustainable and a fair deal for Greece.
Even if we sign off an agreement with Greece by tonight, the longer lasting effects on the mindset of the European people of this experience are going to be nothing but negative.
That's for the future. For now, Mr. Tsipras's government will add details to his reform package. On Saturday, the Eurogroup meets to consider whether it's enough for Greece's 18 Eurozone partners. On Sunday, all 28 EU heads meet in emergency summit.
I have avoided talking about deadlines, but I have to say it loud and clear that the final deadline ends this week.